Excuse me. I'm not a cop. I'm from Indianapolis, Indiana. I run a wholesale plumbing supply business. I'm here for a convention.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. I just got cops on the brain, you know? Can't help it. He's snooping around the club. He just towed my car for unpaid parking tickets. It's like $35 a day in storage fees. I got that. It's been in there for like a week. How the fuck am I gonna get it out? So maybe that's why I don't like cops.